Then a bill that codifies school based on health centers has also cleared the legislature. Late last night, the House signed off on Senate Bill 397, which ensures the health department will continue to work with school districts to provide primary care and behavioral health services for children. The DOH currently provided funds, technical assistance, and other aid to 16 providers at the state's 56 student-based health centers. The bill is now awaiting the governor's signature.